Covering Sarpy County, a former daycare owner cries in court as a judge sets her bail at $75,000. That's Diane Honaker in prisoner's green and white stripes, the 50-year-old charged with felony child abuse. This after allegations of shaking a six-month-old baby left in her care. Investigators say the little girl was throwing up blood before her parents took her to the hospital. Doctors there found blood on the baby's brain. Little girl was treated and released. State has since revoked Honaker's license for her at-home daycare at 158th and Briar Street.